having young musicians, you know, tell you that you've inspired them is incredibly humbling. It really is. Especially when you, like someone like Eddie Vedder, for instance, who says that, you know, Who were his inspiration. I mean, when I look at Eddie and I think, you're just so good. You know, it's an honour to have you. He was a fan. So, I mean, it really is. It is a humbling thing. And again, that's what I like about music at the moment, is that you can hear the family tree now of rock music.